Phil Mickelson hits every fairway as he enjoys strong start at Pebble Beach. Phil Mickelson hit every fairway for the first time in 21 years on his way to a 6-under 65 at Monterey Peninsula, an ideal start Thursday on perhaps the last ideal day at the AT&T Pebble Beach Pro-Am. Brian Gay and Scott Langley each had a 64 at Monterey for a one-shot lead to par on the three-course rotation Thursday. Dustin Johnson, not so fresh after his victory Sunday halfway around the world at the Saudi International, and Jordan Spieth each had a 5-under 66 at Monterey. There was no shortage of activity, with Brandt Snedeker making birdie from the beach at Pebble Beach and Keith Mitchell saving par with a left-handed shot off a bridge while playing with PGA Tour Commissioner Jay Monahan. Most unusual was Mickelson avoiding the rough. He initially believed it was his first time accomplishing this mark before Golf Channel's Justin Ray corrected the stat on social media. "To the best of my knowledge, it's taken me 27 years and a few months to hit all fairways in a single round in a competition," he said. "I may have done it before, but I don't ever recall doing it."